Everyone I know has at least one mechanical animal sleeping in their yard. They are never thought about until you need to use one, but then you realize the battery is dead and you have to jump through hoops to get that thing going. There are numerous solutions online, but they can get expensive. What if the instructions don't make sense, or they fail prematurely, or don't function as advertised? Well, stick around, and I'll show you how to install a very simple solution to all of those problems. I want you to meet this little thing, a buck converter. This circuit takes a high input voltage and steps it down to a lower stable voltage, and it's programmable. Did I mention these things are cheap? You can get 3 for $14. When you pair a buck converter with a solar panel, you get a very smart way of keeping a battery maintained without any further effort on your end. They are perfect if you have a solar panel floating around not being used, and any solar panel will work. The higher the wattage, the better, but don't exceed 3 amps. How it works is simple. Basically, as long as your input voltage is 1.5 volts higher than your output voltage, you can lock your output voltage to whatever you want. Just by adjusting the small potentiometer with a flathead screwdriver. Installation is quick and easy. There are 2 terminal blocks, input and output, with each marked with the proper polarity. Just insert your solar panel wires to the input terminal block and tighten them down. Adjust your desired output voltage, then insert your battery wires to the output terminal block, and you're all set. Your finished setup should look like this. Now, if you have a 3D printer and want to jazz things up, you can always download my enclosure file. It has embedded magnets for metal surfaces, or you can attach it with screws. Start off by pushing the magnets into the square slots. Then, place both buttons into the holes on the front piece. Next, align the circuit board upside down into the front piece. Screw on the back plate, and you're done. Now you're armed with knowledge to keep those batteries topped off cheaply and reliably. Don't miss any new videos. Hit that notification icon, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.